friends growing up in high school saying we'd get there early and write scripture verses on the chalkboard. Man was so embarrassed. He tried to distance himself. Sam was determined. He kept talking to my father about the Lord. You never know when a seed is going to take root. You don't have to convict people. The Holy Spirit sits. You just keep sowing the seed at the right time. The soil of your heart, the soil of the seed takes root. And you have seed to root with you. You have anything to do with your family. No worry.
Don't take it for granted.
It wasn't an
out. Yeah, I put some in it before, and then I turned around and I was like, what? I was like, come on. He was bringing it into the promised land. He described it as nah, I just did. I didn't know the pockets were ripped, too. I put my phone back there, and I was like, the clusters of grapes were so large, it took two people to carry. There was so much iron and copper in the ground.
Beware that in your plenty you do not forget the Lord your God.
I don't know why your sister
did
this.
When you have become
I don't know why I do this.
When you have built nice houses, when your gold and silver has multiplied, do not forget the Lord your God rescued you out of slavery. Do not forget he led you through the wilderness
for 5 hours ago.
Do not forget he gave you water under the rock. He fed you with manna,
post which all this. Sometimes they be lying, they be old.
When your business
some of them do.
When your health turns around. When you have that baby out there.
All the oil.
When you get the compact center. Don't let it become so common that you don't recognize it was my goodness. That you don't take time to thank me for what I've done. In one area of our lives, we're all in the
process.
We've seen
I'm gonna put my face mask on you too.
You know it was God's favor. At the time,
this means I love you, Christian. That one
is the same guy. Go back over the times when he made a way, protected you, opened that door that shouldn't have opened. If you don't remember what God has done, then it's easy to start.
Well, Joel, that was almost 40 years ago. Yeah, but I'm not.